Do you know what they call grace? Let me tell you a little about Prophet Jeremiah so that you know that God is using him. Where's your wife? Call your wife for me. We went there February this year on a program he did, they call Cash Flow. And this is my pastor, Pastor Nomende. He's been married for 1 year plus. The wife is not pregnant yet. Come outside, come outside. You know, we didn't plan it, but at times it's good we do what? Talk. So if we don't talk, you will not know what God is doing. Prophet Jeremiah now walk up to her. Yes, this is the video, Cash Flow. Prophet Jeremiah, they caught her and himself out. Are you seeing Prophet Jeremiah now? This one not be show. This one our life and... You know, some of you are adapting, Thomas. I need to clear some of these things. And Prophet Jeremiah said, you don't have a child. It's a marine power that is fighting you. Okay, let me pray for you. Prophet Jeremiah and I prayed for her. Pray seriously. I don't know if it's what you people can play. Can you play it out?
You know babies.
Yes, sir.
You know babies.
Yes, sir.
I am seeing this woman is crying. Where are my children?
It's true, sir.
Oh,
it's true.
Where are my children?
It's true, sir.
Huh?
Papa, you see?
Very correct.
These children, she has been seeing them in the dream and she tells you, light without number. Look at that number.
I hear you.
And these children refuse to come. There is something that causes miscarriage.
Hey.
Prophesy, prophet. If we continue, today we are going to stop it.
Amen.
You know what I want to stop? That medical report.
Hey! She was feeling as if she was pregnant. She now went for tests. When she went, the result was negative.
Negative,
but she had the sign, you missed her period.
She missed a period.
But the report is showing
but nothing.
Nothing.
Doctor negative. Said nothing.
Negative.
Now the powers of the death. Of the deltas, the waters from the beach, the water spirit. This spiritual husband has been disturbing her. She told you many times.
It's true.
It's
true, sir.
But right now, I want to push that thing away.
Papa, push it away.
Spiritual amendment.
Yes, Papa.
If you are a woman, you are looking for a fruit of the womb. Begin to rub your tummy.
Rub
whatever
it.
You are, you are on the screen.
Rub
you are watching me.
Rub
your screen. Rub your screen.
Rub
it. Rub it.
Rub
it.
Rub
it. Rub
it.
Rub it.
Rub
it.
Rub
it. Rub
it.
Rub
it. Rub
it.
Rub
it. Rub
it.
Rub
it.
Rub
it.
Rub
it.
Rub
it.
Rub
it.
Rub
it.
Rub
it.
Rub
it.
Rub
it. Rub
it.
Rub
it.
Rub
it.
Rub
it.
Rub
it.
What a grace. Dismantle.
Congratulations.
Amen.
Stand up, congratulations.
Amen.
As she's here, she's pregnant. It shock you. Wait, is it true?
Yes, sir.
No fear. Why you they look me? I dare you, you they fear. Wait, is it true?
Yes, sir.
You are pregnant?
Yes.
After prophet's prayer.
Yes.
You conceive immediately.
Yes, sir.
Huh?
Yes, sir.
Wait, is it that since the past 1 year, you and your husband have not been meeting as husband and
been meeting, no.
Steady.
Yes,
it didn't work.
No.
But after the prophet prayed for you, eh?
Yes,
when I never struggle too much, you just enter. Can you celebrate grace? Can you celebrate grace? You can go back. Wait. What do you have to say about Prophet Jeremiah? Tell us.
Okay, when I went for scan, when the doctor saw the baby, he was like, Jesus, now God put this speaking for you. He was even surprised, like, because of the situation that surrounds my womb. So it was like, Jesus, it was God that put this baby here. This is it, baby, Jesus' baby. I said, yes, sir.
Doctor,
yes.
That does not know what happened. Oh.
No.
Because of her condition. Surrounding her womb. When the doctor saw that a child was really inside the womb, the doctor said, Jesus, now God put this baby here. Can you celebrate the prophet? It shocked you. What do you have to say about Prophet Jeremiah? Prophet Jeremiah, especially those that are condemning him. Now that you have gone there, you have seen, you have conquered, and you have collected Labanu. What do you have to say about the prophet?
He's a true man of God. As in, I don't even know how to explain. No, that man, he carry fire. Yeah, I don't know what to say. I mean,
can you celebrate grace? It shocked you. Don't follow people. Imagine if she had said, we were going there that February. Now I beg you. And they hear many, many bad things about Prophet Jeremiah. I know they go. She for carry baby come. She's pregnant. Not be 1 month, not be 2 months. So she's pregnant. Huh? Celebrate grace. You can go back to your seat. You know, some of all these things, we don't say it. We just keep quiet. But we know what we're doing. Paul said we are not beating the air. We are not fighting foolishly. We know what we are doing. Please be careful. Don't join people to be condemning powerful men of God. Don't do it. If you have done it before, go and pray for mercy. You can't fight the prophets. You cannot. You will suffer. One Chris. He's saying, Prophet Jeremiah did this. Prophet Jeremiah did this. He's selling soap. $1,500. He even showed the soap. But why the man never even bring out the soap? He brought out the soap yesterday. So which soap they going to show you? Which one they show you? Not be fake. Where is the soap? Can I have the soap? He brought out the soap yesterday. Eh? That is why they brought out the soap. So which soap that madman can they show now? Is it Prophet Jeremiah's soap? Eh? Okay, which oil? Oh yeah. See the soap. Na normal soap. You see him? You see the soap? I be not be normal soap. Now Prophet Jeremiah picture the soap where they sell for supermarket. Where Alaka? Where get supermarket? Brother Alaka, come see the soap. Oh. Ah, my beauty soap. It's a foreign soap. Will not be Nigerian made soap. It shock you. Hope you get this one for your supermarket. Hold on, off here, but I know I'll give you. Okay, now, if God gives the man the revelation that pray on soap, give it to the people. If they use it, it will work. What is wrong with it? Is anything wrong with it? Even me now, I want to use it to bath. They just brought it this morning. I've not used a bath since last night. And I know you need it. You need it. You need that. You see it? The soap they were scandalizing Prophet Jeremiah for. This is the soap. I just got mine this morning because it came out yesterday. My pastor John went there to bring it now. But somebody brought out a soap and he was showing you on the internet. Where that person got to get that soap? Huh? It shocked you. How they swear people? How they lie against people? And there were some of you in this church that were supporting the madman. Hey, how this Jeremiah said? How this soap? They will be selling things. What concerns you? Check your life now if things go work for you. It's the truth. I'm so ashamed and disappointed at you. Especially the body of Christ generally. It's such a disgrace. If it had been a native doctor's soap, pastors would have gone to the shrine to buy it. Not be so. Say one native doctor in a rock ball. Huh? He's selling soap and the soap is working, oh. Some of you would have gone there too. But this is the soap. A soap that they sell in the store. He only prayed on it. It does not manufacture soap. So do you want him to give it to you free? How much if you say they sell this soap? Do you know that the man did not even sell the soap? It will shock you. Eh? Did he sell it? No. You know what he does? He said, go and register. You will not register somewhere. You know, if they say it's free, people will abuse it. So you go and register 5,000 or 10,000, right? 10,000, you register. When you register somewhere else, they will give you a pass. You will not go to where the materials are. You collect soap. You collect, which other thing is here? You collect a house freshener. Huh? You collect mustard seed. You collect water. Are they common? You collect perfume. Huh? You collect bracelets. Huh? You not shame? Huh? Meanwhile, somebody, I keep them back before now, go collect them. Meanwhile, somebody is on the internet bringing out this soap is 1.7 million naira. Don't you see now that the man just made fool of you? That black devil made fool. He made fool of you. Eh? He just used all of an ate play. Not be so. He made full mockery of the church. A native doctor can just come and make... Where is the NAFDAC number of the soap? Spiritual items does not need NAFDAC. Even in the Muslim, the Islam, they have spiritual materials. Do they have NAFDAC? Native shock. They get NAFDAC number. Native shock. They have spiritual materials. Do they need NAFDAC number? What is wrong with these people? Why are they NAFDAC water number of the water? Prayer water, NAFDAC. The NAFDAC people, they even go there to collect the prayer water more than you. Some even load it to a bucket and use it to bait. And you are here, you're asking them for NAFDAC number. What is even wrong with the church? What is the problem of the church? The church is so divided that when you trace it, you will see that it's a pastor that gave that madman millions to condemn Prophet Jeremiah. He's a pastor, very big pastor. Go, I'm behind you. He cannot do anything. I will stand behind you. Go and bring him down. Do you know another thing? Do you know that that scandal now made the program to be so huge? If you see crap, if your Prophet Jeremiah was dancing, say, I've not seen money like this before. People were coming, giving me money. So, oh, where this... scandal people, please scandalize me again so that I can make money like this. He was dancing yesterday, was so happy. The program went so successfully, a lot of crowd. People came all over the world giving him money. Millions all over the world. The soap just came out. But there were some of you I saw some of you on the internet condemning him. I was heartbroken. I was even ashamed of you. Don't forget, maybe I'm not teaching you, that's why. If you fight a prophet, you must suffer. Just go and fast for mercy for 3 days, 6 to 6, 6 to 6. If not, I guarantee the suffering. You don't play with prophetic people. Someone that carries grace, don't play with it. Don't try it. The program was so poor. You need to see healing. You need to see spectacular healing. In short, they will say they are arranging. There was one was a policeman. He could not walk. He walked. His family started walking very well. There was one, it was Osa. See spectacular healing. You the Siam. No, it's not fake. What is wrong with the church? What is even wrong with the church? When I was in Ugeli, that was how they fought me. Now we have left to this place. Do you know they are still fighting? Our people that are a fruit roundabout, they went to tear it. They tore it, they remove it. A useless prophet. How will he come up from all Ugeli to Warriye? Now he wants to take over everywhere from us. They tore it, they remove it. The following day, we replaced it. True life story, oh. It's now up to 2 weeks. They removed it. Who did it? Was it native doctors? Were they not pastors? Pastors. Who God has blessed, God has... Be careful. Be careful. Don't talk anyhow about powerful men of God. Don't join people to talk anyhow. If they are talking, keep quiet. Just keep quiet. Keep quiet. Don't let devil use you to destroy you. Don't. Prophets are not pastors. You can insult a pastor and go away with it. Even in the dream or in your closet, if you insult a prophet, you must suffer. It does not waste time. It's not going to leave you for some. God is giving people long rope. The prophetic order does not have rope or long. Instantly, fire for fire. That is how it operates. It does not waste time. If you are coming to this church, be careful. Don't go to this church like the way you went to other churches where you can insult your pastor, insult the pastors, talk to them anyhow, and go away with it. Don't try it here. No. See, we will never fail you. On our own part, we'll do everything. If you have been coming to this show, you see that we have followed the status quo. We don't misbehave. We are very straightforward people. We don't misbehave. As I'm here, I have a wife. But the person that fears me the most is my wife. If my wife can be afraid, this person, it's not me she fears. It's what is inside. Be very careful. Don't join devils to spoil the things of God. I told Prophet Jeremiah yesterday, I said, I want to do this soap, please. I won't do it. I said, don't worry, I will show you, we do it. When I've done it, I will give it to you. I will give it to you. We are tired of poverty. Eh? We are tired of no marriage. We are tired of sicknesses. Now a man of God fasted, prayed to break yoke. You are joining devils to condemn him. Does it make sense? Meanwhile, I'll be your prophet. Now me hold the soap like this. I hold down kokoroko. I don't want to give you. Because I know what it is inside. Then you day here, you they condemn somebody. Why will he do soap? Why will he? If I throw this soap now, you know the fight one I'll fight to call. Who don't want better thing? Be smart. Don't be a foolish Christian. Be smart. Don't be a Christian that goes to church or you are home, your friends will just start condemning men of God and you join them to condemn. No. Be a smart Christian. If they are talking any about men of God, walk away. Walk, just walk away. You don't have to know that man of God. Walk away. If I didn't show you this soap, that the soap that is on the internet, the one they were showing on the internet is not Prophet Jeremiah's soap, you would not have believed. But you were happy. You were even contributing. This man said, why you too much? He not sleep with somebody's wife. He not dupe anybody. It's a prayer material to bless you. He is already blessed to help you. Then you join fools to condemn him. Who is the fool now? Who is the fool? Is it not you? Be smart. The man has not done anything wrong. That is what they did to Jesus Christ. He didn't do anything wrong. Was going about doing good. Yet they say, kill him. Leave arm robber for us. Kill Jesus. Leave the arm robber. We want the arm robber. Kill this one. Kill this one. You can just see how men thinks. Devils always fight light. Devils are darkness. They always fight light. Don't join them. Don't join them. Be very careful. If you want to fight man of God, fight pastor. No, fight prophet too. If you fight prophet, you go so far. I've been arrested before. Those people that arrested me, they are suffering today. In this church, this church. At a point, one had two wives. The two wives, all of them dissolve. Oh, a car, everything dissolve. It now started squatting. When woman sees squatting, she run. Let me tell you first. Be careful. Don't sit down any day and condemn any of my pastors. Don't try it. Your level never reach like that. If you like be pastor, level the past level in the spirit realm. You be see baby. Don't condemn men of God. They are not bad people. They are not evil people. God has brought them to help you. I'm here. There are a lot of persons that are doing great today. They are rich. That are well to do. Because I accepted the call. As I'm here now. Many of you that are here now, you are doing well today because Prophet Omogene accepted.